Blues went right to him, and Muller comes away with it with a pass for Clark. Domi up on the play. Clark over the line. Shoots. Casey the save. Domi couldn't get the rebound. Now McGinnis cleared it to the corner. Muller plays it to the side of the net. Jon Casey down. Thanks to Wendel Clark. Referee's arm in the air. Another late penalty call coming.
Well, Wendel was strolling through the crease and knocked Casey down. And he'll get the penalty. Casey gave Wendel a shot, and then Wendel returned the favor. And the referee, McCurry, put his hand up. Who was the penalty to? I don't know. But let's have a look. Wendel takes a shot, and then Wendel gives him a Cocobonk in the back of the head. Now, did the referee see both or not?
I don't think so.
Well, referee McCurry only saw or only decided to call the first one. Now, here's the first one, and watch this. What Wendel felt like when the dentist was working on him this morning. McCurry saw the retaliator, and the retaliator is often the only guy that gets a penalty.